What? No hug?
Just get it over with.
I love you, Connor. What you did to me is unbelievable, Connor.
He's been down there too long.
He no got what he deserved.
We all get what we deserve.
Cordelia?
When I was up there, I could see everything. I felt it.
And I have to be alone.
She might have spent time with the powers that be. Wolfram and Hart will consider her valuable.
You're not safe here.
Nothing in the world is the way it ought to be.
It's harsh, cruel, but that's why there's us. Champions.
No one's safe. It's coming.
I believe a day of reckoning has arrived. There is a line. Black and white. Good and evil.
If it's alive, we kill it. If it's not, we bury it.
Angelus, you need not be my enemy.
I'm telling you, I don't know this beast.
No, but Angelus might. I need a soul extracted.
Oh, God! No!
Angelus.
The beast. We need your help to fight it.
I'm not big with teamwork.
Like the way you move. That's it. Come on.
Angelus is on the loose because we brought him in this world.
He'll want to feed. A lot.
Angelus is an animal. The only way to defeat him is to be just as vicious.
Hey, Faye. Nice to see you. We've never really met, ever.
So come out and give me a kiss.
Good. Evil.
The truth is, Angel's something that you're forced to wear. You're my real father.
Like, you're Angel, right? There are whole forums on you in chat rooms, man.
They talk about me in the chatty rooms?